Meaning is the threshold between two spaces. That what was and what's next, that in-between space that really depicts that area of transition. So the threshold upon something new, new territory. Be inside of you, a place you can go within, or the idea that I might be offering to the audience or to the viewer, that there is something more here, or thoughts might become things, and your ideas can translate into reality in a way. So the idea that you're moving into the painting, or that the painting is moving into the space, into what I call a three-dimensional abstract painting, the idea that the painting is participating in this event, as well as the viewer is also participating. So the black and white checkered floor is a way to cut into the abstract marks and offer a way to not only the perspective to create depth and perception from different points of view, but also it has a historical meaning in it. To really expand the boundaries of painting as a viable means for making contemporary art. And the idea of slicing it up or moving it into space with various different ways in which I can experiment, it's all kind of working together, but I always stay true to the painted mark. I am a painter, you know, in the purest sense.